at each other. They could become lifelong friends when it's all said and done by the end of the day.
And that's what's great about football.
During the commercial timeout, this happened. Half-court shot, free hamburgers for a year. Yeah, what a shot. Apparently wearing What a Burger t-shirt. So the question then obviously becomes, is there a limit on the number of burgers that you can?
Oh, that chair umpire, the recipient of that.
That was close. 15-30. I think all of us down here flinched a little bit. I thought that caught the side of our head then.
That was so close. That's a wake-up call.
On Kopitar, here's Olimata cycling out Adrian Kempe. Kopitar, Iafallo, his shot fought off the rebound, scores Adrian Kempe. The other Anderson takes it in, low to high, covering at the point is Moore out in front. Anderson shot, they score the follow-up. Phil Deneau gets to it out of the traffic. Kempe comes back. Johansson awaiting is Yanni Gord. 120 on the power play. Giordano wristing one, tipped, stop, they score! Marcus Johansson on the doorstep. Power play goal, and the Kraken cut the lead in half. Negated by Roy. Yarncroke had it, lost it. Arvidsson through the middle. Deneau cuts, lays it across for Moore, just wide. Deneau, open net. Angled home, Phil Deneau with his second goal of the game.